The Wisconsin Farm Support Program is now accepting applications. Farmers could qualify for relief payments for up to $3,500. The program is federally funded and aims to provide financial assistance to Wisconsin farmers who were economically impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic. Applications will be accepted through June 29th. We'll have a link for more information about how to qualify online at WQOW.com.